One of the great unique features of how the market works is the ability to add assignments to your contests. So, what is an assignment? Basically, an assignment is a list of tasks that you can give all of your contest participants. You're able to track the progress for each one of the participants on each item individually, so you can see who's done what and how many of it. There's a number of things that you can include in an assignment. First, the tutorial videos. So this is usually the first assignment a teacher would give her class. This is a list of the tutorial videos on the site, for example, showing your students what all the different pages do, how they can buy and sell stocks, what limit orders are, and more. Next, you have articles on the educational content. This includes about 25 of the over 600 articles, videos, and personal finance calculators that we have available in the Education Center. At the bottom of each article or calculator, there's a short 3 to 5 question quiz covering the subject matter of that article. Students can retake the quiz as many times as they need to, but they need to get a perfect score for the assignment to count. For example, this is our article on balance sheets. You can require your students to read this article, then at the bottom, they can find this short 5 question quiz. It's all multiple choice, and they can retake it as many times as they need to. Once they get all the questions right, it'll validate that they've passed the quiz and it'll mark their assignment as complete. And finally, you can create assignments requiring your students to make certain kinds of trades. For example, you can require them to buy 5 US stocks, trade 3 mutual funds, use 4 limit orders, and much more. To create an assignment, start from your dashboard page and go down to your contests menu. Next, click Manage Contests. On this page, next to every contest that you've created, you'll have this Manage Assignments button. This will take you to your assignments administration. First, on the right side of the page, click Create New Assignment to add your first assignment. You'll need to give your assignment a name, and then choose the dates that this assignment is available. Your students can make progress during these dates, but after the end date, this assignment will no longer appear for your students and they can no longer make any additional progress. Next, choose which items you want your students to do. So for example, you can ask them to watch the site overview video and the trading stocks video. After the tutorial videos are the interactive personal finance calculators, the educational content articles, some specific articles pertaining to personal finance and economics, and then the trading items. For the trading items, pick the items that you want to require and how many of that specific kind of trade you want your students to make. Once your assignment is ready, click Create at the top of the page. Your students will see their assignment every time they go to their Open Positions page. It will appear on the right side of the page, showing what the assignment is, their overall completion, and a button where they can view the entire assignment. To see your student progress after you have an assignment created, we'll go back to our contest page and back to our managing assignments page. Then, instead of going to the create new assignment, we'll view the report card. This should list everyone in your contest by name along with their username and the last time they've logged in. The completion will show their overall completion on the total assignment, and by clicking the details button, you'll be able to see what they've done for each individual item within this assignment. If you need to remove assignment, go to the View Assignment page and click Delete at the bottom of the page. Note, if you delete an assignment, there's no way to recover your student's progress. So generally, it's a good idea to just change the end date to sometime in the past to remove it, rather than remove all progress students have made.